Hello everyone. Today we'll be discussing the process of streaming to YouTube using Epiphan's streaming and recording systems, using Pearl as our example. We'll first look at the requirements for streaming to YouTube, then create a live event on YouTube, and finally configure Pearl for RTMP streaming. Let's begin!
YouTube has a few requirements for starting a live video. You can find these requirements at this page, near the bottom. Go to the encoding page on Pearl's admin web UI to ensure that you meet these requirements. Look at your codec, your frame size, your keyframe interval, and your bitrate. Apply changes to these settings as needed. Go to your YouTube channel under Live Streaming, Events, and create a new event with this button at the top right, New Live Event. When the Info and Settings page pops up, type in the details for your event. You can choose the title, the date and time, the description, and any tags you wish to apply to it for keywords. You only want to set the stream to private if you're just practicing like we are today. When you're ready, click Create Event. When the next Details page comes up, click Browse in the thumbnail section to add a picture that you think suits your event. The Custom Ingestion menu below ensures that you have the right settings. Click Create New Stream in the drop-down menu, type in a title and description, and choose your bitrate, making sure that it matches what you set on Pearl's encoding page. We set it to 3000 kilobytes per second, so that's the range we'll select now. Once you've selected ingestion settings, YouTube will assign you a stream name and a URL. Go to the streaming page on Pearl and set the Stream to a Server Publish option to RTMP Push. It will ask you for a stream name and a URL. Go back to the YouTube page and copy and paste the primary server URL here into Pearl's stream URL here. Then copy and paste the stream name from here into Pearl's stream name here. Click Apply and then click Start. This will start Pearl streaming to YouTube, but you're not live on YouTube yet. Switch back to YouTube and click this link to go to the live control room. Here, you'll be able to see the status of your stream. It should say good here. If not, you'll need to troubleshoot. You can see more details on that in our user guide. Click Preview to view the video and ensure that it meets your standards. Then, when you're ready to go, click Start Streaming, then OK, and you're live! When the stream transcodes, you can control the stream and get information about it from the control panel. When you're done the stream, click Stop Streaming on YouTube, and then on Pearl.
That's all for this video on how to stream live to YouTube using Epiphan's streaming and recording systems. Hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching!